The work that I do is behind the scenes. I do the stuff that nobody knows about. I don't care what you call yourself. It's in my DNA to help you.
I'm asked quite often by non-Muslims what the Muslims believe.
Allahu Akbar.
I was dead angry with people questioning who I was and my level of commitment and loyalty